Hello and welcome, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John McCarthy. So glad you could join us for this event here on the TGC Network. And ladies and gentlemen, this is the third round of this event, and we are going right down to the first hole to pick up on the action. And about 175 yards to the pin. About 13 feet away. This is looking quite good.
Ooh, unfortunate.
This one looks about 4 feet. And that putt drops on in for par. And now the second hole tee off. This one's looking pretty good. And a buck 90 out here. Going with the 6-iron. This is heading towards the green. And this putt is for birdie. Ooh, and it just misses. And for the par. And that putt drops. Now let's see what this third hole has in store. Going
going with the 8-iron. Looking good. And about 18 feet to the cup. And this shot could be just right. And it's about a few feet from the cup. And that par putt will drop. All right, here's the fourth hole. And I think he will like that. Yeah, about 130 yards to go here. Yeah, not the greatest luck on that approach shot. Not enough club on that one. Putt's looking to be about 2 feet. And that one will drop for par. And here we are on the fifth. It's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. From about 120 yards. Here is the pitching wedge. Well, I think he's gonna like that. And this putt is for birdie. This shot might be a perfect shot, folks. Ooh. That was very close. And this putt's for par. And a decent little putt there. And moving on to the sixth here. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. And this one's for birdie. And a nice putt there. Now teeing off on this par four. And this will go far. Well, this is definitely heading towards the green. And this putt is needed to save par. Finishing this hole with a solid putt. And the eighth hole is next. Going with the 5 iron here. Yeah, that's not what you want for your approach. Just not enough club on that one. This putt's about a 2-footer here. And that one drops for par. And teeing off on this par 4. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. And I apologize, we've actually ended up in the rough. And he will like that. And this is right around the 8-foot mark. And that one will drop for birdie. And let's see what the 10th has in store. Look at this drive, folks. Serious power. From 240 yards out. And heading for the green. Okay, and hitting this par 5 in 2 is going to set up some definite eagle possibilities. Ooh, that one's, that's too bad. And this putt's for birdie. And finishing this one with a good putt. And now setting up for the next par 4 hole. Well, so far so good for this one. From 130 yards out. And I think this is looking a bit long. And this one is on the green with a lengthy putt ahead. Oh my goodness, just missed. and tapping in for par. And let's see what the 12th has in store. This one's looking pretty good. Now he's on the green, time for putting. And about 7 feet to go here. And that one drops for the birdie. And next up is the par five. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. And I think he will be pleased with that. Feet to the cup. Oh, I thought that one was gonna be in. This one's about 3 feet away. And that one's right in the cup. And setting up now on the 14th hole. Well, I think this one's gonna find the short grass. Okay, and from 200 yards away. That looks like a 5 iron, and this one's looking pretty good. This putt's for birdie. And the putt will drop. And moving on to the 15th hole. Let's see what happens here from the sand. this putt's for birdie. And this is looking very good. Oh my goodness, that was close. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And that putt's gonna drop for par. And setting up on the 16th tee. This one's heading for the green. And from 24 feet away. And for the par. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. Well, I'm pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. And about 130 yards to the pin. This one's definitely heading towards the green. And this putt is for birdie. And a nice putt. And picking up on the 18th hole action here. Let's see what happens. This is looking fairway bound. I think this is going towards the rough here, folks. This putt's about 3 feet away for the birdie.